Ever since I was a child, people said my family was cursed. Mom tried to protect us with God. Pop tried to protect us with wrestling. He said if we were the toughest, the strongest, nothing could ever hurt us. I believed him. We all did.
Morning.
Pants tomorrow, please, David.
Perry, I want you to join your brothers in the ring.
Yes, sir. I love that.
Now, we all know Kerry's my favorite, then Kev, then David, then Mike. But the rankings can always change.
What do you want in life, Kevin Von Erich?
More ribs. I want to be with my family. You know, be with my brothers.
What do you like to do with your brothers?
Together, we can do anything.
We're here to restore justice to the Wrestling Federation that our father built with his own two hands. The hands that were passed down to us. The hands that will deliver the Iron Claw to you.
So what do you think?
Like, we're alive.
I love your family, Kevin.
You know we're uncle?
Yes, sir.
Oh, man, that makes me so happy.
I talked to you about something, Mom. Dad's too tough on us. You gotta say something.
Baby, that's what your brothers are for.
Feel that? Ah! You feel that? Ah! That's pressure! I mean, you're pushing too hard.
I'm fine, Kev. Seriously, I'm just sick.
I'm scared, man. It all out of control.
That's a terrible accident.
I should have stopped him. I need to think about my family.
Your job is to wrestle. Live up to that deal, or we are through.
I told you to look out for him!
I just love being out there with you guys. It's the only thing that matters to me.
The Bonner will forever be the greatest family in the history of wrestling!